And here we are, the library. As you can see, the double shot stays with you, as long as you keep the weapon. Never fought that many little ghosts before. Watch for flying books. Now, those creatures take two shots, not just one. Sometimes it's better to be lucky than good. More haunted books, but we can use these to our advantage. That painting is supposed to be Dracula's mother. If you noticed, that animal took out some of our item possibilities. Watch the carpeting. Okay. Now, two shots for those. The centipede is invulnerable. Let it do what it does. Can't forget the food. The carpet will kill you. Here comes the boss. Now, that's done. Onwards to block 8. And another extra life. The floor collapses, bringing us into a very precarious position. Now, we're in the dungeon. We can throw our weapon three times as fast. Two hits for the eyes, four hits for the cannon. You can still jump on the backs of those spikes. The enemies keep coming back for more. Thank you. these spikes swing low. Just move. You never know where you might be jumping to. But at least there's plenty of food. The acid hurts. Don't walk into it. Nothing like a dangling whip. Now here, wait for the spikes to get to the very bottom, then move. These spikes have to be timed just right before walking through them. Again, the key is to keep moving. And here, crouch while walking. If you want the items, your knife. We want that food. Disappearing platforms. How does one cross this bridge? And here comes the boss. It is the Frankenstein monster. He's got a whole lot of potions, but that's the end of him. And that will be all for this portion. We'll be back with more Super Castlevania 4 soon to come.